up repeats. Yeah, kiss me when my lips are thin.
Vicky, I give you this ring.
Gee, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body I honour you.
With my body I honour you.
All that I am I give to you.
All that I am I give to you.
And all that I have I share with you.
And all that I have I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
Ashley, I give you this ring.
Ashley, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
The Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
So in the presence of God and before this congregation, Ashley and Vicky have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. So may God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. May the Lord mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessings of eternal life. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it gives me a great privilege to present to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Fairclough. Should we give them a round of applause?